So there you are, teaching in a hybrid situation. Some of your students are in person with you in the classroom, while others are attending your Zoom call. These are the times that we live in, after all. Wouldn't it be nice if you could use more than one camera in a Zoom call so that you could show the students who are in class with you without having to move your webcam? Maybe it's not easy to do. Maybe you've got it set up the way you want it and would really rather not work with it. Well, Zoom makes that pretty easy to do, actually. It has a built-in capability of switching to a second camera, and it's not hard to do. Let's take a look. Here's my classroom setup, and we're looking at the webcam, which is built in. I'd like instead to show the students in my class via the Epson camera, which is in the room. Go to the video button, pick settings, and then mouse over to the camera drop-down. There you can pick the second camera and the view will switch. You can toggle this view as often as you'd like. So there you go. It's really pretty straightforward and easy to do. Put that in your palette and maybe you'll find it useful. Thanks.